My name is Erica Dow, and I'm a radiation sciences graduate here at McMaster University. McMaster is Canada's most research-intensive university and consistently ranks among the top 100 universities in the world. And it's home to Canada's most powerful nuclear research reactor, where Nobel laureate Bertram Brockhaus advanced his work on neutron scattering, and where top nuclear experts are using its power to study materials and nuclear safety, solve complex environmental issues, and produce life-saving drugs. Let me show you how they're doing that. McMaster University established itself as a national leader in nuclear science and engineering in the 1950s. Our researcher success has earned them international awards and accolades and significant investment from the government. We've built a unique and world-class suite of nuclear research facilities to support research in clean energy, material science, medical isotopes and radiopharmaceuticals, environmental toxicology, and nuclear safety and security. McMaster's nuclear research infrastructure provides unique learning experiences for our students. Both undergraduate and graduate students engage in innovative, hands-on, interdisciplinary research projects that complement their in-class studies. Here at MAC, we conduct research that advances society. We collaborate with hospitals, governments, institutions, and businesses to solve complex problems, enable positive change, and advance the health and well-being of our society. McMaster is a trusted and valued research partner, and we've earned our reputation as a Canadian research powerhouse. One of my favorite things to do on campus is to bring visitors inside our nuclear facilities. Our doors are open to elementary and high school students and teachers, aspiring scientists, and community members to see and learn firsthand what we do here. We view community engagement as a natural and essential extension of our educational mandate, as we seek to demystify nuclear science for Canadians, while helping shape policies and practices that are firmly rooted in evidence. With all that's going on here, with new discoveries being made every day, I'm so proud to be a part of a university that is working to create a brighter world.